Second one pops out. Now they don't need a three. 10 seconds to go. The freshman Johnson all the way to the bucket. 5.5 to go for UConn. Napier, they have a timeout. They don't use it for the win. Perhaps 0.2 seconds still on the clock.
Onions! There was no question that he was going to take that.